Latina Road Garden now. So it's middle of November 2011. I've lost one of our ribbonwoods who was here. Snail's got him. And see the size of these manukas going through here. Just trimmed up in here so everything's looking quite tidy. Now, coprosmas are very large and our putaputa wetter is got thick foliage at the top. Come back this way a bit. You see that? Back from the front. Putaputa wetter's growing heaps, as have the copsheens and cabbages. Lovely.